Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you very much for joining us here tonight. My name is Matt Paterno, and I have the pleasure of being the Director of Instrumental Music here. And between our instrumental and our vocal departments, if you wonder why we say like that it's our pleasure, by the end of the evening we think you'll know. Feel free tonight to share and enjoy the talents of our students. Hopefully the energy and the music that they bring to you is very, very honest, and they've worked very hard on it. And it's so nice now where so many people are saying, you know, how COVID hurt this generation of students, to see how music has really done so much to save them. So without further ado, we'd like to move on with our first group, which is our Patriot Five Instrumental Ensemble, conducted by Mr. Stephen Sullivan. This organization is featured throughout our town and our community at various events, so you might have seen them, and we're proud to present them first.
Thank you.
Thank you to our Patriot Five, their director, Mr. Steven Sullivan, and their co-conductor, alumni Heather Barnum. Give us 30 seconds, we'll be back with our symphonic band. Thank you very much for your patience. This is the Wayne Hill Symphonic Band, and we'd first like to present to you a tribute to one of the most famous music halls in the entire world, Carnegie Hall. A lot of people wonder how they can get there, and the answer is? Practice, man, practice. Thank you. Good. This is Carnegie Anthem. Very much. Now this next piece, we're going to give just a quick bit of explanation on it. This is a piece I've been working on since the summer. And those of you who have ever seen the Northern Lights, the Aurora Borealis, it's one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen. And over the summer, I saw an ad for a place in Norway, a vacation spot, where you can actually rent these cottages that have glass ceilings. And all night long, you can just sit up with a fire and a cup of hot chocolate, you wish, and watch the Northern Lights. And then I ran into this piece, and it's a wonderful piece where the composer is trying to paint in sound what he saw in the Northern Lights. This is Northern Lights.
Thank you.
Thank you, and a big thank you to Maddie DeLeo in our lighting booth and Sean Mobius for setting that up for us to make that even more interesting. I'd like to hand the program over now to our associate band director, Miss Ann Pascal.
Thank you so much for coming out to support music in our community. The next song on our program will be Ammerland by Jacob de Haan. Please enjoy. These past few months, we have had the pleasure of having a student teacher with us. Sarah Morris from Caldwell University is a senior music education major, and she is going to introduce your next piece. Hello, thank you very much. I want to give a big thank you to the wonderful band here in front of you for letting me teach them for a little bit, and to Ms. Pascal and Mr. Paterno for giving me this opportunity. I hope you enjoy our next piece with Fearless Wings by Steve Parson.
Thank you.
couple of quick things before we go on. We're very thankful to have all of you here, whether it's parents, relatives, friends. We're also very thankful to have Mr. Ruick here and Dr. Glass here as well supporting us. That support means a great deal. And even Dr. Vega from Caldwell University, we appreciate you being here as well. Want to just take a proud dad moment for a second and announce some students who have gone beyond what we've taught them in our classroom. We had students participate in the Caldwell University Honors Band, if they would stand. Sean Mobius. Sadie Valencia. And Marcus Nieves. And we also had a lot of students try out this year for North Jersey Area Band, and we appreciate the effort they put into it. Students that were selected for the group, Halima Mastery, French horn. Joe Catalano, bass clarinet. Juliana Steer, oboe. Aaron Schwartz, B-flat clarinet. Brandon Huang, trombone. Ian Kwan, B-flat clarinet. And Ani Tangutura, alto saxophone. I'll now turn the program back over to Ms. Pesca.
Thank you. Okay. So our next piece is called Critical Mass. Critical mass is a scientific term which is the smallest amount of matter that can cause a nuclear chain reaction. So please enjoy this exciting piece.
Thank you.
Our next piece is meant as a beautiful piece of remembrance and reflection. It's Rossano Galante's beautiful Life Eternal.
Thank you.
tag, you're in.
Okay, I'm gonna break the microphone first. Don't worry. Okay, our next piece is called Shivery. It's by Carl Stroman. A shivery is like a raucous, lively wedding. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, before we invite alumni up to do sleigh ride, we have something really special. So this is Mr. Paterno's 35th winter concert. He has done so much for this community, and we wanted to show our gratitude. So here is our band president, Brandon, who wants to say a few words.
It's been a pleasure being your student for so long, and I can say that if on behalf of the band, we know how much you love your Cardinal rules, so I think this gift will be very fitting for you. Yeah.
Thank you very much. There's four paternal rules. I won't read them. Well, slow and right is better than fast and wrong, number one. Rule number two is subdivide anything tied or dotted. Rule number three is subdivide anything to the smallest note value possible. Rule number four, it is not a crime to be out of tune. It is a crime to stay out of tune. From the class of 2024. Thank you, guys. I will be putting this up in the band room.
I would also love to call Ms. Pascal and Teacher Morris up. Ms. Pascal, it's an honor being your student for, well, now this is your second year as an associate band director, and I could say your positivity has made all of us very happy and inspired to be your students. As an honor of the band, here is a gift. Teacher Morris, it's also been an honor for you to conduct our band, and as a gift, here's a little card for you. Caldwell.
Okay, now one last thing just before we turn the program over to our choir. This is a tradition we've had for years. We like to play sleigh ride and invite our alumni back. So if there's any alumni with horns, or even if you don't, please come up. And we'd like to invite a special guest. This is a tribute both to our choir and our band alumni, Ms. Liz Grant, who will lead you in the singing of Sleigh Ride. Come on up, alumni. Great to see you. Welcome back. Hope we made you proud. It's great to see so many of you here. Wow. I always laugh, and usually at this point I say, you know, alumni says, oh, I can't play, I haven't practiced. I'm like, that never mattered when you were here. Why should it matter now? Welcome you alumni back. Great to see you. Hope we made you proud. This is Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride, believe it or not, written in July, not for Christmas.
these songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. Pop, 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 there's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly feel like a picture framed by career and eyes. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you who. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, let's go, let's look at the show. We're gliding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand. We're riding along at the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
And now it gives me great pleasure to turn our program over to Ms. Cara Palumba and the Wayne Hills Choirs.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Cara Palumba, the choir director here. It's a pleasure to be here tonight with you to share our music for the holidays. Our first two pieces are appropriately about peace in the world. The first song is called Gloria, taken from the Latin text, which translates generally to peace on earth and goodwill to all men. What better message could we have than singing about peace on earth to everybody? Followed by our second piece, When the World Was at Peace. Interestingly, if you haven't heard the story from 1914, during the First World War, the British and the German soldiers actually made a truce, agreed to a truce for a moment, a day or so, to honor the holidays. And they sang carols and just celebrated the holidays before war resumed. So those are our first two pieces. We hope they bring you peace, and I'd like to invite up our percussionist from the band. The percussionists are coming later. I'd like to bring up our flutist from the band, Sarah. Thank you. Thank you. We are now going to divide into our concert choir and chamber choir, and concert choir will now sing Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Thank you. Now we have our chamber choir to sing a few pieces for you. The first one is called 30 Second Fa-La-La, and we are challenging ourselves to get it exactly into 30 seconds. We've been close. Here we go.
La 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 la
Going to combine once again for the Hanukkah song, and as they do that, just a quick story. When I first saw this song in my choral library, playing through it like I usually do to try out pieces, and I didn't see the composer right away. And then after I played through it, and I realized that I liked this song. I love the melody. It's very pretty. I looked at the composer and I thought, well, no wonder why I like it. It's written by Stephen Schwartz. Who's Stephen Schwartz? He wrote Wicked, Pippin, Godspell, three of the great Broadway musicals. So here is the Hanukkah song. Thank you. Now it's time to bring up our Patriot Voices. We have several people up here in Patriot Voices as well. We're going to sing the famous Pentatonix version of O Come All Ye Faithful. Thank you. Thank you very much. We have one more for you, our choir finale. This was a challenge. I heard this and thought, wow, this would be great for my choirs to sing at the winter concert. And I took a chance, and they did it. They rose to the occasion, and we even added some of our band friends. Now it's time for percussion. And before we start singing, excuse me, I'd like to thank a few people. Of course, our administration and our staff here who help out, lending us students and just supporting music in general, attending our community concert, just supporting us. That means a lot. I'd also like to thank my accompanist, Mr. Essie, who's really, really helpful. Not only does he accompany, he also helps run rehearsals when I'm stuck in traffic because of flooding. So thank you, Mr. Essie. And thank you to all of you for all of your support as well, and for always sharing your children with us, and just supporting their gift of music and keeping that alive. So important today to just enjoy the music. I'd also like to congratulate and honor, we have one student this year who is celebrating 7 years of choir. If you've been at concerts in the past, you've heard me speak of and honor those students who have been in choir for 7 years. This student was at Anthony Wayne for 3 years and then came to Hills and has been my student for 4 years. It's been a true pleasure. She's so gifted. Congratulations to Faith Weisberg.
That I'm writing, since it's always there, I'm editor. and the aim is a lesson and quit the instant messing and the messages are festering.
Softening our hearts and it's reaching all the people. We do this in the streets and underneath the steeple. Rather talk the talk, but the young talk the walk. They are crawling in the dark, but my voice is a torch. Drink the milk, eat the meat, falling at the Savior's feet. The sinner, take a peek, everybody take a peek at the heart of the matter. He's the King of the Kings. Married to the church, I got the Lord of the Rings.
The streets where I'm dancing, Father got the mansions. Beauty and God imagine, what can you fathom? Hey, you heard the story to grow. Hey, so it's time to go. Hey, hey, you heard the story to grow. Love and life, so it's time to go. Hey, you heard the story to go. Love and life, so it's time to go.
Miss Pascal, and everybody here, thank you very much. Have a wonderful, wonderful holiday.
Yeah, I can see that one.